Hello, my name is Yasente Mizerahingene from Uganda in Kigali City. I have business of sewing, means that I have sewing workshop. The idea of starting this business started when the girls and teen mothers from my community approached me telling the challenge they are facing. And I asked myself, what can I do so that I can help those girls and teen mothers to tackle the challenge they are facing? That is where I started the business of sewing. The challenge I faced before, you know, COVID is everywhere, so poor marketing strategy affected me, even with the other business, they closed, but for me, I didn't close, but it was like you were saying that I'm about to close, but I'm glad that it didn't happen. And the other challenge I faced is that the girls who need to start to run sewing and team mothers are men, so I cannot afford to welcome them in my sewing workshop. But I hope that slowly by slowly I will be accepting them. And also I'm glad that due to Shilka, I learned how we should market our product, our business, so that we can grow. That is why you find that my business is still exists. Thank you very much.